Illinois Governor J.B. Pritzker's new COVID vaccine mandate is now in place. The rules impact workers in high-risk situations such as healthcare settings, nursing homes, and schools. Those employees must now have gotten at least one vaccine shot or submit to regular COVID testing. This mandate was supposed to go into effect at the beginning of September, but it was delayed by a couple of weeks after healthcare workers and teachers asked for more time to comply.